This video of a plant-like object releasing smoke with a sound similar to a cork popping is being shared online with the claim that it shows Oodpavai, a medicinal plant that grows only in dense rainforests, blowing its pollen out with a peculiar sound. Close inspection of the video reveals a watermark that reads Luke Penry EXR. An internet search with the relevant keywords led us to a Twitter handle with the name Luke Penry that shared the same video on 17 September 2021. Penry identifies himself as a 3D artist in his Twitter bio. There are many digital sound art videos on his timeline. He put up the same artwork for auction on foundation.app, a platform for live auctions of digital art. In the info section of the video, Penry said that the video became a source of confusion in India when various channels reposted it as the medicinal plant Oodpavai and that an IFS officer shared the same video, leading it to go viral. Further search led us to the IFS officer's tweet that shared the video as showing Oodpavai. He later deleted the post. We could not find any information about a medicinal plant called Oodpavai as claimed in the post. As a video of digital art is being shared as showing a medicinal plant called Oodpavai blowing pollen with a sound, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.